Today I introduce myself and then I speak my daily. So my name is Mohan Tiwari. I read in class 8 and my father name is Mr. Vijay Tiwari. He is a soldier and my mother name is Mrs. Rama Tiwari. She is a housewife and I have a sister. She is older than me. She starts. She completes class 12. She is in now B.Com. So now I start my daily routine. So listen me carefully. So first I get up 6 a.m. And now my dua comes to my room and dua children is sleeping and I get up. I try to sleep but I not sleep. So then I wash my face and clean my teeth. Then I take tea. Then I go to bath. After bath I go to temple for doing some prayers. Then I come to temple. I work my some body day homework. After 2 hours, I go to market from my home. Because my holiday chart is not available to my home. So I went to buy some charts. So I reach market, I see very much. But I have no. I went to stationery shop. Then I said to shopkeeper, give me 2 charts and some sketch color. And then I back to my home. Then I see what my TV and eating very fast. After that, I went to sleep and for 2-3 hours and I get up 2:45 p.m. Then I ready for my English coaching. I prepare my bag and clothes. So then I come here. So thank you so much.